Hi, this video is about exporting and importing files in FlipaClip. I have created a video about this subject many years ago, and I think it's time to make an update. Exporting a file is simple. Let's pretend that you have created an animation file. To export it, you'll have to tap and hold the icon for a few seconds, then you'll see a few options appear at the bottom of the screen. These options are renaming, sharing, duplicating, time-lapse options, and deleting the file. You'll select the sharing icon. Two more options appear. Those are making a movie or sharing the file. You'll choose the last one, obviously. You'll have to select the destination. Note that you could change or modify the name for it. And that's it for exporting. Now, if you want to import the file, importing a file is also simple, but it's different in execution. On Apple, you'll have to open the file from outside of FlipaClip. Once you tap the file to open it, among the options, you'll have to select the icon for sharing and select FlipaClip. This will open FlipaClip and prompt a message asking if you wish to import it. You'll say yes, and voila, now you have it. I use email or Dropbox for sharing the file from one device to the other. Lastly, it is possible to export a file from an Android device and open it on an Apple device, and vice versa. Just remember that the sharing app icons are different. And that's it.